someone who you see walking down the street. That could be Barack Obama, Pablo Picasso, or the kid that works the late shift at McDonald's. They are all the product of everything that has surrounded them their whole lives. And artwork is exactly the same thing. It is a product of what you've been surrounded by your whole life and how you are reacting to it.
Hello, I'm Brad Cushman, and welcome to Inside Art. This is a new program being produced by University Television. I'm the gallery director here at UALR in the art department, and today we're in the Fine Arts Building in Gallery 1 in the exhibition Input Output. The curator of the exhibition is Dave Anderson, who's a photographer here in Little Rock. Welcome, Dave.
Thank you, Brad.
How are you?
I'm good.
Good. So, Dave, we're sitting in the gallery. It's a real eclectic mix of things. There's do-it-yourself art projects, there's ephemera, there's music, albums. How does it all fit together? What's going on in the gallery?
Well, I guess when we started talking about doing this exhibition, the idea was to try and figure out a way to integrate both my photography and my photo collection into a single show that would be cohesive. The photography that I make is entirely intuitive. And there's certain hang-ups that I have when I shoot. You know, I want a very clean image. I want, if it's a landscape or an object or a still life kind of thing, I don't want it to be all junked up with a bunch of stuff that I consider extraneous to the central image. Or a portrait, I want to get something that feels natural to me, not something that's put on. All those things that came before it in my life add up to my interest in seeing portraits done in an intuitive way, or in a naturalistic way, or landscapes that are very graphic and clean, or still lives. And the subject matter, you know, is certainly what I'm interested in. Could be something that has more of a pop culture reference in some way, but I think in the most basic way, it's not really you don't look at an image like Dark Road and think, oh yeah, that really reminds me of that old Batman serial, or that U2 song that he was into when he was a kid. You know, it isn't any of those things. It's just its own thing. But you have a sensibility because of those things that you're interested in.